The machine blows the material about 10 feet. It's vital that you can reach all of the nooks and crannies of your attic to make sure you get complete coverage.